Disinfect the removed lower forming mold with alcohol. Install the lower forming mold on the forming station. Disinfect the upper forming mold. Install the upper forming mold. Please note the direction. The hole on the mold shall be near the left edge. Align the screw holes, and fasten the screws. Plug air pipe to the upper forming mold. Plug two air pipes below the forming mod. Direction does not matter. Check the gap between the upper forming mold and the lower forming mold. The forming upper mold cannot be adjusted. Therefore, need to adjust the lower forming mold aligning to the upper forming mold. Tighten the screw on the lock block of the lower forming mold. Clean the aluminum foil on the checkered plate with a wire brush according to the lines on the checkered plate. Install the checkered plate and ensure that it is well positioned. Clean the aluminum foil on the lower heat sealing mold with a wire brush according to the lines on the lower heat sealing mold. Install the lower heat sealing mold, align to checkered plate. Tighten the screw on the lock block of the lower heat sealing mold. Plug in the air pipe. Install the punching base. Please note that the grooved side shall be side of traction. Pre-lock the screw. Please pay attention to the position, and then tighten the screw. Put on the washer. The side of punching mold with screw need to face the outside. Install the punching mold. Note, it is better to put the linear bearing in the hole of the punching die before installing the punching mold. Hit the upper part with a wooden hammer. Press jog and check whether the mold is well placed. If not, tap again. Install the punching pressing plate. Please pay attention to the direction. Put on the washer, and the nut, and pre-tighten the nut.